For ages, we lived in seclusion under the stars in the fairest of dwellings, where the trees never lose their leaves, and the boughs are laden with golden flowers. But one day, a stranger came to Alfheim. Our forces rallied in the heart of the forest. The archers grabbed their bows and filled their quivers. The ground troops readied their shields and spears. But when the stranger lifted her hand from the necklace she wore, light emanated forth to illuminate the entire Ulfwood. We realized there was no evil in the fair lady, unless one brings it hither themselves. The majority followed her, the fairest of all beings, and were enriched by her wisdom. But peace is always balanced on the edge of a sword, and there are always those who value power more than anything else under the sun. Now, the world is changing. I feel it in the wind that blows through the leaves, in the water that flows from the Golden Falls. But hope shall always remain, as long as the...
Thank you. sense a connection to Asgard within you, Huntress. You have freed yourself, which shows cunning. And you did not kill my pets, which shows humanity. Tell me, why are you here? Ah, yes, the stags. I understand the threat their disappearance represents to the Nine Worlds. The elves have sensed one of the creatures in their forest, but have found nothing. The elves' tracking skills are surpassed by the stag's ability to camouflage. It can take on properties of its surroundings. The Dwarven army is advancing through Alfheim. My attention is required elsewhere, but you may explore my chambers to aid you on your quest. And I assume you won't hold anything against me after learning my side of things. Dive into the bowl of thoughts to learn about it.
My lady, it is dangerous to allow an outsider to roam freely among the trees. There are bound to be consequences.
You worry too much, Captain. Gather your men and guard the perimeter in my absence.